just me driving to drop this. I'm really beginning to wonder how you make money in this. Because I need some.
Oh, Les, we got us some good night gas.
Ah, good. Once we have the pest control van, we'll be ready to go.
I'm on it.
So, tell me again, how are we gonna work this?
We go door to door. Knock knock, free bed bug inspection.
But what if there ain't an infestation?
I make sure there's an infestation. I always got some big fat pregnant bugs in the case. We drop them around. Roaches, silverfish, bed bugs.
So we clean them up right then?
Nah, we tell them we found the trace, but we don't got any appointment for 6 weeks. Here's my personal number.
bugs.
Check. Hydrogen cyanide. God forbid we gotta kill some bugs. Check. More bed bug larvae. Can't have enough of that stuff.
Like all art should be, so the creators go mad on drugs and cut off an ear for lack of support.
So, while I'm driving, now that I have a moment, of course, spoilers. If you're wanting to experience the story for yourself, then by all means, do not watch the video. Going to be doing some different things, but really, right now, we're going to do the first main.
Thanks to the internet, your husband or boyfriend is masturbating at least 5 times a day. It's a fact. 80% of relationships fail because women look...
Lester, we have a pest control van.
Yeah, then we have everything we need. Come to the warehouse, and we'll get this thing in motion.
Let's do it. Let's do it. The heist.
Now, we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan... it's simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. Things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized, we don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not gonna be an issue, because everything's gonna go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself, no problem, but you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me. Ricky, I hope you can manage the truck with the bikes. Eddie, Norm, you got the van. See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out.
Driver drives. Get in.
Waiting on you, kid. All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
So you cut corners on the quality of the crew, huh?
I allocated resources the way I saw fit, okay?
How's that?
The driver's capable. The others, not so much.
So, that's like, what? Gunman and hacker?
Yeah, the getaway should be fine. But we gotta hope these two hold it together during the robbery.
Actually feel a sense of palpable apprehension.
Hi. All right, this is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
When the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it. Excuse me! Exterminator! Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Hey, shoot! Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this. Hey, man, 2 seconds. I got an angle. Get in there. That was it. They going out.
You love her.
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Let's go.
Go, 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 go! Following your lead.
I wouldn't stay in there too long, okay? This alarm is gonna go at some point.
You gotta be kidding me! Why did I employ a hacker who can't run antivirus software?
Shit, okay, the alarm hasn't gone off yet.
We ain't hit the target yet! Keep going!
I think you've got maybe 30 seconds left.
This is a classy joint. All right, that's our target. Keep it up. See how much we can get. Not a lot of time left. Get in there, shit.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
So for the last time, move it.
Now get the fuck out of my face.
Oh. Ow.
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
Let's go! Come on!
Stay on me! Across here! Let's go! Hard left here! Going under the big road! Force it drive!
Damn it! I totally thought I...
Go!
Stay close, stay safe, let's go! We got a sharp left coming up on Dorset Drive! Hey, keep moving!
Shut up! He crashed his bike, man. That's what happens when you're working with fools.
Guy was a fool. I should be able to get into a tunnel just here. The tunnel diverges, but it'll converge in a second. It gets muddy. Just keep going. If you know the route and you're not an idiot, these are the only bikes you choose. Don't go down the tunnels here. Take a left. Go up by the escalators.
I'm here! Keep driving!
Hey, homeless, fuck! Fuck!
Keep driving! The bull bars on this truck should help us with the cops!
Help me out of here! I got a wife and kids! Take out the cop cars if you can! There's some serious heat out here! Look there, roll by! Cut to the left bank of the river!
This is the intense!
Get your ass back to the station!
Dude, we can't take it through this car! Back across the other side, right!
Two bikes? What the hell happened?
Man, dude crashed before he got in the tunnels!
Ah, shit! I should have paid for a better gunman! What happened to his part of the score?
I managed to pick it up!
All right then, good work! F, let's do this. Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
Here's Black Strobe, an electroclass group from Paris. DJ George, and yes, I do know you.
Man, I thought I was gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah, we did it, baby. We did it. Fuck. Woo! I might just be able to send my kids to college.
Holla! I think I found my new calling, bros.
Come on, nothing to see here.
Call your gym guy, Lesty, baby, because we got merchandise.
All right, people. We need to split up. They're going to be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
Man, that shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
I like it. Wow, I didn't get everything.
You got money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.
You can't go in there without a girl, fool. Yeah, you're gonna get it.
Hey, payaso!
Go get some culo!
Yo, you a clown, bro! You heard of MMA? Mexican martial arts?
Dumbass!
Hey, payaso! You're a clown!
I'm a bouncer. I love this.
I know MMA. Mexican martial arts.
Solution, a trans-orbital solution.
robbing a place as mad as Los Santos. How do we all end up here?
Oh, hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did it.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Hey, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
Are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and rings. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the shop, pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. You make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You want to get...
Pablo Reybazar makes 28 million...
Trevor, baby, you want to smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor! You been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high. But that don't make it right.
Johnny. Leave it.
The crystal has got us, babe, but don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor! I'm talking to you, motherfucker!
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Well, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here? Take off your pants, cowboy, all right? Let's fuck.
You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right. cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
I don't mean nothing by it, man.
I know.
I messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah. Fucking shit! Cut! 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 Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny! Huh?
Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
Fuck! The wheels? Are in motion. We gotta reach out to the rest of them. Wait! This ghost I saw, his name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
Los Santos is a freak magnet with a unique sound. The sound of Western civilization going over a cliff.
I feel so dirty. Best way to
the bikers are meant to be over by the farm on the right.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messin' with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy! You mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry! What was that? Well, no? You don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy!
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial! That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit.
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies! If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer. We can't fuck with the van, but we can drop those bikers.
No!
Down he fell! They're a mind kill! Hold off till we get there, right? Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared him, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh.
You gotta slow it up, man. That's a sharp left.
I can't see us taking out all the bikers this go, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, some over it. Who makes the set? Hide work. Some over, you know, by that.
If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
Okay, now we follow the van back.
You keep left. We might be able to jump across there.
Sure.
Once you know, you could drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Jeff to finish them.
We do this now, Ron, all of us. Come on, come on. Right on top of them. Where we headed? My own lost MC colors out of this prick's leather.
There been a change of plan?
You're trying my patience.
Oh, look, look, they're pulling up. You did it, Trevor. They're stopping.
Watch the entrance, boys. No one leaves without my express permission.
We're guarding the entrance here. Goddamn.
If that trailer's got some combustible shit in it, I'd steer clear, okay?
Wow. Huh. Okay.
Take a cab!
my whole customer base. Base. customer base. Right at me, cock snot! Get you to anything?
Fuck,
soda? Snacks? No? Get in the fucking truck!
Wait!
Regroup!
What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation?
Oh, yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs!
Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked-out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas! It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? And a wacky? Huh? One of the lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out.
Soggy friend, you are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true.
I always let you operate. I didn't have to.
You're out of business, my friend.
We was always cool.
You sure you want to do this?
I'll go away, man, but my people...
He's looking at me.
The shot callers ain't gonna be happy.
Think about it.
I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid.
I don't like the way he's looking at me.
They're gonna greenlight you after this.
I think he gets it.
The Aztecas is an international enterprise.
You sure you want to do this?
I always let you operate. I didn't have to.
He's looking at me.
We was always cool.
Think about it.
I'll go away, man. But my... people...
Oh, that feels better!
I guess he don't run nothing no more. Let's get out of here, man. An unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, It's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time saying, all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Donnelly, yes it is.
Well, you told me about him, your old running buddy. And who is the other one?
Brad is the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
I knew what happened. I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession. Get out of the car, Ron. I need time to think. Run! Speak.
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.
Thank you. cab over Pete with a reefer on and a Jimmy hauling hogs. Wiz heading for bear on I-10 about a mile out of Shaky Town. I says, Pigpen, this here's a rubber glove. Put the hammer down.
I want to hump you right now. Hey, hey, you, buddy. Can you do us a massive favor? It's the little lady's birthday, and we are really fucked up. Can you drive us back to our motel? Our car's right there. Come on, please. It's her birthday.
But of course.
You two are a hot mess. I love it.
You're a legend, bro. We'll get in the back, out of your way. Baby, don't breathe whiskey on the nice man.
So where can I take you two blacked out young lovelies?
We staying at the Hotel Southwest from here. Thank you so much.
In the whole world. If I didn't have to work for a living, I would just play with them all day.
Oh, you so bad. Oh, that tickles, Poppy.
Yeah, you like that? Just wait till we get back to the motel. I'm gonna get medieval on those puppies. See you at the finish
line. Oh god, you know what that does to me?
Shift that sweet little ass over here. Let the wolf see the rabbit.
You smell like cigarette and buffalo wings. It's making me so horny.
Come on. Give me a slice of that giblet pie. Don't you go absolutely nowhere. Them guys don't chase me. Slow down.
Slow down. All right, you guys probably seen your partner Big Boy courtside at the Panic game last night. But everybody out there, y'all know how I roll.
Hey, what are you crazy kids doing back there? While you're sweeping the front porch, why don't I work on her back plumbing?
Huh? What did you say?
How about I suck those kidney stones right out of your balls, big guy? Get this party really started.
Wow, okay, man. It's cool, Stop. Proclaims himself
a genius. Mirapar Pictures are invading the Alamo Sea.
The police have turned up two new leads in their investigation into the recent...
Thank you! You're like the best!
We've got a little unfinished business to attend to. On a humane labs and
smells like fishmongers in there.
Shit don't stink.
I like turtles.
You said it, my man. You're pissing me off.
Huh?
You ain't got nothing.
I'm over here if you need me. All yours. Looking for anything special?
Whiskey River, take my mind. Don't let her memory torture me. Whiskey River, don't run dry.
Asa. Still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's won. Ban him.
I can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay, but any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
You all speak Spanish, speak it to each other.
Mr. Tao Chung is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人事你真是太好了，你有空就加的来份杯的我，这真是我人生中最美好的一刻。What
the fuck is wrong with him?
就是这个，来！I'm
out.
No, don't go. Please, I beg you. If you go, his father kill me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well, let me show you the operation.
This is us.
Chef, we're just coming down to see the kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough. The Aztecas are coming. They think you took out Ortega.
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out, too.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about.
Shit, Trevor! We ain't got long!
Whoa. Manners, chef! These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung! Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right? Gentlemen, please! Come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right? There you go. Ample room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out! No. Super.
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
Help me!
If I knew we were having visitors, that little spring clean.
We're
thing has always been cool enough before. It's gonna explode any second.
I think it's time for the Aztecas to die out. Clean them up, Chef! Come on!
We gotta do something! They're through the gates!
Now I really am gonna put you out of business!
Come on! Hey, cocksucker! Where you gonna go?
They're coming in on the left!
They got the whole contingent here! Come on, you Azteca scumbags! Where's the rest of them, eh?
They got behind us! The back of the building! Don't be crazy, G! Get in cover!
Rude motherfuckers!
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here!
Here, take the 40 mil!
You've gone and made this personal!
Ortega's got a big family!
Chest. Yeah, all right, time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
I think we have seen quite enough.
I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Okay.
Asshole!
Don't miss the next episode of Serious Cougar. Eunice goes on a bender with a pool boy and breaks her hip. If women in their 20s don't know their ass from their elbow, and women in their 50s know what they like, imagine being with an experienced, pleasure-loving octogenarian wrestling with dementia and horny.
You're gonna meet a bitch. That's where you're gonna meet one. You know what I'm saying?
Hey.
Give me a sip of that.
What?
Come on! My throat's dry as a motherfucker.
Why? Is your mother dry when you're...
What the fuck is that, huh?
Nothing.
Well, it didn't sound like nothing, all right? It didn't seem like nothing. I don't think that it was nothing.
I didn't mean nothing by it, old man.
Old man? Old man!
Fuck you, you creepy old motherfucker. That's right. I said it. Creepy. Old! Motherfucker!
No! Jesus!
Huh?
No, come on!
What?
Sorry,
now, where were we exactly,
get up,
huh?
Get up! I'm sorry, man, we're
help!
Sorry!
Help! There's a guy with a gun!
Reunion! I try to be a good neighbor, and this is what I get! About my mother!
We got a brother now!
Eat this!
on, redneck? Oh! I'll give you redneck! Old man? What? How's this for an old man? Be in my hometown! Try to be a good neighbor, and this is what I get!
Trevor!
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny Kay.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny Kay meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chapped-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor. They are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45. Find them.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin! Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you, Wade. Now smile. Right? That's better. Run along. Now, Ron, shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek of it.
I gotta swing by ammunition. Go to Sandy Shore's airfield, check it out.
Come in!
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you. I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition. Good, because you're about to make a corporate gift of a rifle, a high-powered scope, and a suppressor.
Take whatever you want, Trevor. I can't afford another fire.
That's the rifle I need. That's the chestnut. Now I need a scope and a suppressor. They won't hear me coming. Get that look off your face. I know you've sold Cletus's gun and he ain't got 3 brain cells.
That's you all done.
Run! Run, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield. Planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run! Of course there are! 2 planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run! We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them!
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware. But I do see a hell of a lot of bikers.
Hardware's not here yet.
I'm coming up. We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
Up here!
The time is right. Go on, my son. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor! Right, right! Got it!
Now, relax! The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Can you see me?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay? Standing under the control tower. There! There's a guy there, Trevor!
Guy? What guy?
Right there! Can you see him?
My vision is failing me.
This isn't a good time for that!
A man, you say?
Get him, Trevor! He's gotta go down, T!
Good kill, Trevor!
Come on! Keep it moving!
Shit! I hear an engine! They're gonna see that guy you shot! Maybe if you shoot those lights on the tower, he won't be so obvious! It's all going off if they see that body!
There's one!
It's coming! Quick! Quick!
And there's the other.
You got him! Now don't shoot the guy in the van until he stops and gets out. Hold fire. We gotta see what he's up to. I think he's just calling the dead guy. You can erase him now. He's out of the van now. Do him!
If the man wants to pay his respects, I ain't one...
You should have seen the look on his face! Wait! A guy came out of the control tower. Get him quick! This ain't a joke! He's gotta go!
Woo! Down he goes.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower! Another guy's on his way. Clean shot, Trev! There's another guy at the top of the tower. He's probably looking for his buddy.
And they all came tumbling down.
Can you get your sights back on me? Come on, man!
I got you in my sights, so get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
I'm on it, but there's a guy coming out of that building, I think. I can hear him. Shit! He's coming out the far door! Shoot! The guy had a buddy in the building! He's come out!
Good kill, Trevor!
I'm seeing it! Just keep a lookout! And watch out for the tank! It'll go up if you hit it! I think someone's coming! Shit! This is it! He clocked me! A bolt from the blue! Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
Always hated that chopper! Just fucking drive! You're bikers!
It's looking for us, T! We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority!
If I hit the chopper, everyone's gonna know we're here!
Try and hit the pilot when he's settled! They might think he crashed! Might they?
They might.
Now on toss! The alarm's been raised!
The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Over by the road.
I saw a guy by the tower. I shot him. Now keep moving. You want me to shoot you in the behind? Hurry up, will ya?
You hear that? I can hear an engine. They'll see that body.
You can relax because lights are out already.
Now, don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out.
Sailor.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower! Another guy's on his way! He's down there, amongst the bodies! Clean shot, Trev! Another guy's coming out of the tower! Must be looking for the one you shot!
Woo! Down he goes!
Get your sights back on me, Trev! I'm scared!
You're in my crosshairs again! And there's no one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb!
I can't! There's someone coming out of that building! I can hear him at that far door! There's another guy! Coming out of the building!
Good kill, Trevor!
Fixing it! Don't let him sneak up on me, okay? And whatever you do, don't hit the tank! Please, man! Someone's coming! He's gonna get me before I finish! A bolt from the blue! Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
Always hated that chopper! Just fucking drive! You're bikers!
It's looking for us, T! We ain't gonna get him guns when they got tactical superiority!
If I hit the chopper, everyone's gonna know we're here.
Try and hit the pilot when he's settled. They might think he crashed, might they?
They might.
Bring down the chopper, Trev. He'll see us.
plane's loaded up with crates, Trevor! Just like you said!
The rest of the guns must be on the plane down the end of the runway.
Vamos! Go! Get me to that plane!
Cousins, we're the last we're likely to be sending them.
Or?
Our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh! The guy who's taking receipt of these guns is in a boat just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor!
I am aware of this!
Well, you gotta get him off! Something.
Well, the man on my wing presents no immediate danger. I'll do my best to oblige you.
So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north, to our Canadian cousins, where the lost we're likely to be sending them.
Or?
Our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores at North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, sure I was.
I see a signal. You think that's your guy?
Affirmative. Make the drop.
Military base coming up. Fly low. We don't want to show on their radar.
Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Stay low over those wetlands, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yep. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you.
Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Keep low over the swamp, boss.
Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Stay low over those wetlands, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yep. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might? Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now. Because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns!
Trevor Phillips Industries! Technical expertise, managerial innovations, unstoppable!
Oh, that's right! Now go! I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Or both.
What's up, man? How you doing?
Yeah, Oscar, what's up?
No, I'm keeping it tranquilo, bro. You know, I mean, demand is crazy down south, man. Crazy!
Yeah, well, you know, the feds, they're not supplying the arms to the Mexican criminals, so someone's gotta step it.
Oh, yeah, they need guns, bro. So many guns. Luckily for us, they're easily acquired up here.
Yeah, well, that's our freedom's gift to the world, right?
You American? Man, I didn't even know. Anyway, shit, it's gonna be profitable for the both of us. But completion is tough, bro. To control the market down there, we gotta control supply up here. We got a couple local contracts to help us out stateside. So this plane is loaded with their shipments. You make a couple drops, you come back here.
You know, they say that the American industry is suffering, but you and I, we got a good export story.
Ah, okay. Ah, I'll be on the radio, man. That's great.
So, I'm sitting in a go-kart with nowhere to go.
That's an all-terrain vehicle fitted with GPS tracking system, CB radio.
That'd be the radio we're talking on, man.
We use these to pick up the shipments. There's a plane making a drop soon near a mobile home off East Joshua Road. Make it fast. Those rednecks have been sniffing around.
I think you'll find rural American is the politically correct term.
And I think the cops got eyes on us, so try to avoid the main roads.
Is there anyone who doesn't know about this? I've made the pickup.
Nice work. You got there so fast, they didn't even see you coming.
So, I'm sitting in a go-kart with nowhere to go.
That's an all-terrain vehicle fitted with GPS tracking system, CB radio.
That'd be the radio we're talking on, man.
We use these to pick up the shipments. There's a plane making a drop soon near a mobile home off East Joshua Road. Make it fast. Those rednecks have been sniffing around.
I think you'll find rural American is the politically correct term.
And I think the cops got eyes on us, so try to avoid the main roads.
Is there anyone who doesn't know about this?
Those bastards didn't even get a look in.